by Devon's side. She was marching, it was a gun of no great size, and surrender was the banner that she carried, and hungry was the shiver in her eyes. Well, she met a boy, his health was failing. She dropped the banner and took her prize, and the only food she had was bread and morphine. Ah, but he fed on the shiver. Devon's side, his love was drifting. He looked for comfort otherwise, and there never was a rope or chain out him. She held him with a shiver in her eyes. Well, she said, my John, I'll be your pillow, I'll be your lover, mother, whore, and wife. And knew the tea it loved and never seen her. When the light fell from the shiver,